Breaking news, our studio just got a special presentation. We are gonna play it right now. It is said to be about physical activity and how physically active you are during these times.
In today's show, we will be focusing on two main questions. How physically active are you? And how physically active should you be? We will also provide our viewers with ways to stay active during quarantine. To start with, children from ages 6 to 18 should on average, at the very least, be receiving an hour of aerobic exercise per week, although it is highly recommended to do an hour per day, then 20 minutes of muscle strengthening exercise per week, and 20 minutes of bone strengthening exercise per week, which includes any exercises or activities that produce pressure on your bones, such as running or jumping. However, as screen time replaces physical activity in homes around the world, most children do not receive the adequate amount of recommended physical activity to lead a healthy lifestyle. This has become a global issue, and teenagers are placing their current and future health at risk. A study conducted by the Lancet Child and Adolescent Health Journal produced shocking results. From children of ages 11 to 17, 85% of girls and 78% of boys are not meeting the current recommendations. These are very high percentages, and the coronavirus pandemic is certainly not helping. Children are now glued to their screens for ongoing hours, trying their hardest to stay focused during online learning. This is causing many students to do much less activity than they did before. On the bright side, these numbers and percentages aren't permanent, and there is still a chance we could fix them. Taking care of your physical health is just as important as finishing your work for school. Physical activity will both improve your physical and mental health, therefore it is worth giving it a shot. There is a list of engaging ways you could stay active in today's world. There are plenty of workout videos to follow or apps that will help you achieve your goals in strengthening certain muscles by following the workout routine tailored for you and your physical abilities. To make sure you stay active in the long run, set up a weekly schedule and don't make excuses. Try to make a consistent routine on which, for example, on Mondays you focus on running and jogging, on Wednesdays you focus on strength training, and on Fridays you pick an online workout. If you do this weekly, it will become part of your lifestyle, similar to the way you brush your teeth every day. You will approach days when you would do anything to avoid a workout, but you have to tell yourself to just do it. Think about yourself in the future, how proud and accomplished you will feel after a workout, and how much stronger you will be in only a month's worth of time if you just stay consistent and keep practicing. Another important point is that if you can, try to be active outside of your house. Your brain requires oxygen to function effectively. So if you ever feel like you simply cannot focus on an assignment, head out for 30 minutes and come back ready to learn. Lastly, there are many ways you could incorporate physical activity into your daily habits. For example, instead of going to a nearby store with your car, go with a bike instead. Or between Zoom lessons, try doing some exercises such as running up and down your stairs to keep you from falling asleep. You could also do stretches at your desk to relax your back, and before doing homework, force yourself to get physically active. Remember this Latin phrase, mens sana in corpore sano, a healthy mind in a healthy body. That's all for today. Now back to John.
One, two, three. All right, that's a start.